And it's tough to lead, and sometimes leadership comes the responsibility of tough decisions. And this group behind me, the legislature and the governor on down, and the Congress, they have made very tough decisions that sometimes aren't popular, but it takes those decisions to lead.